They can learn our bodies, but they cannot destroy our ideas.